How goes everybody? My name is Sam Sham. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy Part. Or this is not Part 2, it is 2. And today we just finished another galaxy in the last episode. Another mouth to feed. Oh, there's two of you now? I kind of think I remember that. But oh well. And let's see what we got to do today. I guess today we'll do the no-hit run. Hey, it's an actual one-up that never ever happens. I think today, no, I did not want to go down there at all. Get back out. Thank you. I think I'm going to do the no-hit run at Bowser Jr.'s castle today. So let's go on. It's failure after failure today. Goddamn. So I'm gonna go over to the next galaxy, and yeah, you know what, I am gonna go to the next galaxy. I started to think, maybe do the mountain monster. Yeah, we're gonna do this, just get it right off the bat. And I'm hoping it's not gonna be too difficult. Yes, bring, bring, and boom. Boomsday Machine Daredevil Run. Yes, this is horrible. And you think it would just start you right at the boss? You would. You really, really would. But you know what? It starts you at the fucking beginning. Tremendous. God fucking damn it. So, just wait for the bolt bill, Mr. William. You know, in the last episode, I said there's only two presidents that named William. That was three. I missed a good old number nine. Missed that. Okay, so just wait. Boom, there you go. And let's try to get a one-up. What's that up there? Oh, right, it's different. There's like some purple swamp doom shit up there. Fuck. Get a one-up, thank you. And now we have Boomerang Brothers. So just crouch, try to miss the boomerangs, and let's go, let's go, let's go. Play on the defensive. Come on, baby. Shit! God damn it. Oh my fucking god. I shit you not, it's been 20 goddamn minutes. It's been 20 fucking minutes of me just sitting on my ass. That's all I've done today, is just sit on my ass. Just woke up this morning, what is that, fucking 3 o'clock, god damn it. 3 fucking o'clock. Then just came in and watched some YouTube videos after my mom came home from work, talked to her a little bit. And I just sat on my ass all day, playing video games, sitting on my ass. Did I do anything? Nope. Yesterday I went on like a little adventure, went to walk down to the hospital, but no. Sitting on my ass. So, I think I figured out that we shoot these guys with stars, it stuns them, just duck. Play very defensively. God fucking damn it. No, I did! Once! Once I got to the purple, yes! We made today! We made today! Fucking 20 minutes, god damn it. Go up here, then go straight to the other place like I did before, you know, where it shot you out again. Oh, well, it is this place, it's just a little different. Let's make it up here, and let's not die in this purple shit like we did the past two times, and go. Bullseye, baby! Come on, hell yeah! Damn! Doing pretty good. Doing pretty good when we sit our ass all day. Like, god damn it, I feel like a giant chub. All I did was just sit, watch YouTube videos, sit on my ass, talk to my friends, sit on my ass, eat dinner and a freaking crazy amount of cookies. Feel like a giant chubster. And let's hopefully fuck this guy up. Why they didn't have this segment in the normal way you fight this level? Who knows? Maybe it did. Maybe it didn't. Actually, Sam, it really didn't have it last time. Oh. Well, okay. Okay. Long jump over here. Damn it. Yeah, fucking screw it. No, no, no. Oh, this is gonna be shit. Come on, don't get in the poison. Don't get in the poison. Don't. Yes! Get the stop it. And here is the royal asshole himself. Bowser fucking Jr. Amazing. Tremendous. Believe me. Yes, he of the he's. My dad's gonna get angry. Yeah, we've already gone through this once before. No one cares, just my mic a little bit. For upcoming battle. Should be tremendous. Absolutely tremendous. Sitting in a new spot. Sitting closer to the TV this time. Sitting on the couch. Get the clouds. And let's do this. Hopefully it'll be as easy as it was last time. Hopefully it will be. Because if we kill that motherfucker... Well, did we take a hit? I think... No, we didn't take a hit. But it was pretty damn easy. Come on, and smash him. There we go, baby. There we go. Gotta do that 2 more times. Yeah, just suck up. Suck up all the air like Air Man. Love Air Man. One of my favorite Mega Man stages. This is Air Man. This is an Air Man. And shoot your balls. Yellow ball. No. No, fuck. Okay, well, maybe. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, get up in the fan. Airman fan. Up here. Get on, get the cloud. And then long jump. That was not a long jump. Hey, we're not moving. That's pretty badass. Okay, let's long jump. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. We got this. We got this by the ace. Yeah. Just get bigger. Yeah, get bigger, your ass. Get that ass bigger. Bring that ass here, boy. Oh, fuck. Don't get run over. Don't get run over. Don't get run over. No. Okay, we made this. That's good. Oh, shit. There's a lot of star bits. Okay. Should be pretty simple. Shouldn't be that hard. Long jump. Get up there. Get in there. Yeah. With a big girl backing up right here. Oh, God. Come on. Do it. You can do it. Cinderella. God, I haven't seen that movie in a long ass time. Okay. Come on. What the fuck? No. Oh, fuck. Come on. God damn it. Freaking 15 minutes later. God damn it. It's like, what are we at? 30 minutes? God damn it. 30 minutes. Jesus fuck. Freaking ridiculous. This is going to be like a 50 minute episode of me recording. Some one-ups. Get some one-ups. Boom. Don't care about that. We've already seen it once. God damn it. At least I'm cutting all this out. Jesus Christ. Not like in the days of freaking Legend of Zelda Link to the Past where I just left in literally everything and the fucking LP was almost 30 parts. God damn it. Third longest LP I think I've done. Super Mario World was long. Shit, too. This one's probably gonna be long, too. All the Mario ones have been long. What the fuck? Super Mario World was long. This one's long. Paper Mario. No! Do not kill me. We've already died from that way once. Will not kill me. This isn't total distortion. You will be the one who dies. Yes, you. Because, as once said by the great Daryl Hall, you are the one I like to touch. Touch you. You. Ah. Ah. Your imagination. No. Get out of that. Come on, baby. Shaboom. Sound kind of like sound of count. Just one fuck. You want me to count how many fucks I give? Here, I'll be the count. One fuck. Two fuck. Hopefully we can kill this fuck. God damn. Come on, baby. Yes. Fuck you. God damn it. Fuck if it's 30 minutes. Some shit. Some trash. And now, it is a wonderful, wonderful mini star. It's not a big star. It's just a little one. Like my peepee. No. Yay, we finally got it. God damn it. Oh God, what are we gonna go do next? Fuck. I guess I'll do the fucking... I don't know. Let's see. Hold up a second. You know what? Fuck it. I was gonna talk to you, but then I just bounced off, so nope. You don't get the satisfaction. Why am I zooming out? I gotta just move over. Anyways, oh. Slip sand. Okay, well, let's do this. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be a shit stick too, isn't it? You know, like, this guy is one of the most difficult bosses in the entire game, and I'm gonna do a one-hit run on him? You know, fuck this shit. God damn it. Squizzard's Daredevil Run. What the fuck's a Squizzard? Like, Sandy Cheeks and Squidward have a kid. That's what you get right there. Freaking Squizzard. What's the deal with, Pokemon Go making something? Doing something new here? Oh, yes. The royal asshole himself. Okie dokie, get the frickin' fire flower. Thank you. And kill him. I don't care. Holy shit, that was close. Come on, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom! Okay, gotta do that 2 more times. Boo! Oh no! Come on, baby! Holy shit! Come on, baby. No. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, his mouth's not open, Sam. I'm gonna count till then. Come on, baby. No. Hit him. Thank you! Come on, once more. You can do it! I know you! And you have the power! Oh, fuck. Come on, baby. One hit run, holy shit. Come on, baby. I think that's fine if we just stay right here. I think we'll be perfectly fine. We'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. Holy shit! First try! God damn. Shit, that's one of the hardest stars in the game to get. We just did him one run. Fuck. Why was the last thing that fucking took half an hour? This was one try. What the fuck? God damn it. I guess you get good when you just sit on your ass all day. I sound pissed as hell. God damn. You know, I know going on the last episode. I'll talk about this. Woohoo! Well. Guess we have to go. Let's do this one. Is this the. I believe this is a bowling one. Or no, the bowling one was a chimp. This is. A stroll down Rolling Lane. I used to be obsessed with, like, the frickin' Zodiac and the four smoochers on Lover's Lane, or what was that called? I was a weird child. Similar how I was obsessed with the Titanic. Weird child. Interesting. Though, I remember my mom rented the movie The Zodiac, and, that movie was so long, I'm gonna watch it. But me is so trash! Come on, get in there! Get in there! Yeah! So this one is pretty easy, if I remember. Shouldn't be that difficult. So, the checkpoint. Yeah, that sound actually sounds pretty much the same as it does in Mario Odyssey. Which this game will not be out by the time... That game still won't be out by the time this comes out. This should be coming out, what is this, part 30? Yes, 30? This should be coming out August 12th, I believe. Something like that. Okay, come on. Get some stabbits if you can. Oh, Jesus fuck. Wow, this thing is really sensitive to the turning. Right. Thank you. Okay, come on. Bounce. Well, hit you. Turn. Holy shit. Shit. God damn it. Fuck. Well, I guess we'll do it again. Holy fuck. Goddamn, Rosalina, I don't need your help. Freaking... God damn it. Let's try to do this again. Well, let me just explain this for like the 15th time. Rosalina, when she shows up, she basically just does a level for you, kind of like in New Super Mario Bros. Luigi just does the level for you. It doesn't really count. Fuck this shit. God damn it. It's gonna be like an hour video now. God damn. Because we're at like 40 minutes now. God, I'd probably cut out 20 of it. Shit. Boat, come on, get over. Get over. Get over. Jump, jump, jump. Yes, well, why didn't that work the first time? Okay, well, I used to think that I'd jump up to get the star, but the one time I did it the first time, I died. So, apparently, if you just wait... If you just wait... I swear to fuck, if you just wait, this thing ball goes away. Oh, apparently I have to hit that. So, just hit that, and boom, there you go. That's how you do. Hey, buggy boo. You got a star. Yay, snarf, snarf. I like stars. I like cookies. God damn it. Fuck this shit. 91. God damn, we'll get to 99 this episode. I don't think so. How many stabbits? I kind of want to go to Luma. Little baby Luma. Da Luma. Yes, I would like to make a withdraw. 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 I don't care. Fucking, what is that? Shit, what even is that percentage? Interest rate to get four? I mean, four star bits? Ain't shit. Ain't fucking shit. It's like... I'm not even gonna do the math. I don't even care. Boy. Well, let's go to the baby Luma. The baby Luma. Hello. I'm calling you. If you call me on my cell phone, yeah. Hey, Tasty Starbits. Yes, I do. There's two on your pom-poms there, so, let me eat those. Holy crap, I just realized, inside the crosshairs, there's kind of like a blue thing that spins around, fills up the circle. Kind of shows how much you've done with. Alrighty then, I'm so stuck, I'm so full, I think I'm going to come in for him. Just all of a sudden you hear the like the Transformers noise. And now we have the, what is this, the Flash Black Galaxy? Flashback Galaxy. I think it was Flash Black or something. Blacks. Like that one guy in a... What episode was that? Like 14? I don't know. 14th President Franklin Pierce, everybody. Talked about that in the last episode. Bernard Fillmore! Jump around on the dock. Hello, darkness, my old friend. It's been a... pretty recent since we last met. And was that July 7th? When the one girl said, fuck off? She didn't say fuck off. I mean, not directly, but, well, you know. Just watch the beginning of this LP. I believe I mentioned that in part 7? Maybe 8? One of the two. I don't remember. Do not hit the mine. We're not the Britannic, or the Gigantic, whatever you want to call it. Fun fact with Sam. Hey! What was I doing up there? I just stuck to the wall? Hello. I don't know if you press A, you can stop breathing. Like, that's some shit. Hear that, pups?
Hear what?
So whispering wins his shit. Come on, no, just wait it out. Just wait it out. She was wading in the water and she got her hands wet. No, on her hands and feet. You wanna know that song? Watch My Super Mario World Let's Play. She was wading in the water. Don't remember what episode it was. I remember the title though. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. And pooped out some star bits. That's always nice. It's like a kidney stone, just out of your ass. It's colon stone. It's Colin stone. Ben and Colin. Yeah, they're a piece of shit. Well, they weren't pieces of shit. They're just retards. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, class. Retard alert. God damn it. I so badly. I remember in middle school, there's this, like, really, really conservative religious girl that was, like, gonna tell our class about how, like, we shouldn't have test tube babies. Yeah, fucking wingnut. And, I was gonna, right before, this would have been such a horrible thing to do, but at the time, I thought it was a good idea. But still, horrible, absolutely horrible. When she's gonna present, I was gonna, like, have on the speaker, because we all needed to have iPads at the school, which was stupid, and we all had to pay for it on our own. See if we got all the purple, or not purple, silver stars over there. Stardust! Everything starts there. I was gonna play the uh-oh class, retard alert class. But that would have been absolutely horrible. Glad I didn't do it. Speaking of glad I didn't do it, the other day I was going on an adventure. I found three perfectly good boxes of cigarettes on the ground. I'm like, maybe I should snatch one of these. I decided against it. Lo and behold, literally, like, 2 seconds later, this homeless man comes up and claims them. And I'm like, well, thank goodness I just didn't rob a homeless man. Because part of me, when I saw them, I was thinking, either A, someone just is wasteful and left them here, or B, this is property of a homeless man. It's one of the two. So I'm glad I didn't rob a homeless man. Woohoo, and then he's asking me if he's one of his friends is around. I don't know.